Ross, lesson two in the Brendan Darcy School of Seafaring, taking advantage of opportunities at sea. Today's opportunity comes courtesy of the distress call we received a minute ago. There's a supply ship not far from here. It sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick. Based on the coordinates from the distress call, you're in the right place. If we're lucky, the supplies might still be in one piece. You can hold your breath, right? Or, you know, use a rebreather. Whatever works. Not getting any easier. Imagine if one of those lefty politicians stops yachts being a tax write-off. Who's gonna buy one when they stop being, well, free for those who can afford it?
Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours.
Did I ever tell you you're an excellent shot? The way your bullet undid my tie en route to that fella's head. Oh. Now, let's get back to the yacht.
Tut.
Thank you.
Listen, mate, I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop, fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both, even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is going to earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh?
We'll be right back.